Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss how to add your customized tab in Microsoft Excel. And under the Microsoft Excel you can add your customized tab in your Excel, as well as you can also add in your customized tab the various ribbon as you want. In Microsoft Excel you are finding some of the basic by default tab that are home, insert, page layout, formula, and under each of the tab you will find the various ribbon. Now suppose if you want to add some another tab, then just click on the file menu. Here you will find the option button. Just click on the option button. Now here the Excel option will appear. Under the Excel option, just click on the customize ribbon button. On the customize ribbon button, here you will find the tab which are active in your Excel, that is home, insert, page layout, formula, etc. Now under each of the tab you will find your ribbon. Same, for example, this is the clipboard, this is clipboard, this is the font, this is alignment, etc. So these are the tab under your Excel, and under this tab various ribbons are appearing. Now suppose if you want to add your customized ribbon in your Excel, then just click on the new tab here. As and when I click on the new tab, I will find the new tab is appearing here. Now I can also change the name of my tab. Suppose I am clicking on the rename, it will ask me the name of my new tab. So I am writing here learning. So the tab name is going to be changed. Now I can also add my own ribbon from the list given here. Same, for example, I am clicking on the fill color and just add. You will find that fill color is add. I am clicking on the delete cell, just press add. I am clicking on the copy, just press add. And as and when you add your all ribbon, just click here OK button. Now you will find that after the home tab, your learning tab is coming up. As and when you click on the learning tab, you will find whatever ribbon you have added on it. You can also change your ribbon or remove your ribbon. Same, for example, just go to the customize ribbon, just click on the learning. Here you can add another or remove. Same, for example, I am adding conditional formatting and I am removing the copy option. So click on the remove, just press OK. Now you will find that under the learning, copy is out and conditional formatting is in. Suppose I want to remove this tab, then just go to the file menu. From the file menu, click on the option, click on the customize ribbon, just click on the learning tab and select here remove. As and when you place remove, this tab is removed, but this is still not removed from here. So just press OK here. As and when you press OK, this learning tab is out. So in this way you can add your customized ribbon under the customized tab, as well as the way in which you can alter the ribbons under the your customized tab, as well as how you can remove the your customized tab as well as the ribbon. Thank you.